Today I want to talk about lambda sensors, oxygen sensors, but how it works, how to test it. So basically, oxygen sensor is like temperature sensor. It makes voltage, so lean mixture makes less voltage, rich mixture makes more voltage. Lean mixture is about 0.2 volts and rich mixture is 0.8 volts. So basically it's like temperature sensor for your exhaust. So it sends this signal to ECU, engine control unit, makes your air fuel mixture perfect for new cars. It is about gold middle is 0.5 volts, so it's all time jumping from 0.2 to 0.8 volts, and in my middle it is fuel mixture will be 0.5 volts above. So how is it tested? You have propane torch. It works very fast, so I think it's in good shape. So the response time is very fast. And something like this you need to see on car when it is warm up. The oxygen sensor is working. It's jumping from lean to rich, 0.2 to 0.8 volts. If you have this type of sensor with different sensors to voltages to 5 volts, so Kony sensors work like maximum 1 volt output. So if you like this video, leave like, share it, leave comment, subscribe to my channel to see other videos about cars, something about tractors too. So thanks for watching, goodbye, see you soon.